Hello, intellects. Have you ever wondered why everyone is talking about HIX AI Bypass? For those of us who have never heard of HIX AI Bypass, it is one of the best AI humanizers. It can humanize any generative AI content, be it ChatGPT, Claude AI, Gemini AI, and all. We also know that it is easy to use and you do not require any special skill to use them. However, here are five core reasons you should be using HIX AI Bypass in 2025 and beyond. Let's begin this video by moving to HIX AI Bypass. You can search for it on Google or use the link in the description box below. Choose this one. Now, even if you did not use a generative AI, you should still use HIX AI Bypass, especially if you cite studies published as from 2021. When an article online was published without AI checks, you are likely to inherit their AI scores if you are not good at paraphrasing manually. Number 5 reason you should use HIX AI Bypass is that HIX AI can bypass all AI detectors. I have tested it on every single AI detector from basic ones like Quillbot, CopyLeaks, Writer AI detectors to more advanced ones like advanced AI detectors like Turnitin, Winston AI, and Originality AI 3.0. You can check a video suggested in the description box to see how HIX AI actually bypassed Turnitin. Look at this for example. I asked ChatGPT to write a 500-word passage on the meaning of research participation. I copied the text written by ChatGPT, which typically had a 100% AI score on Originality AI. Then I humanized using HIX AI Bypass. Let's check the AI score now, first on Originality AI. This is awesome. The result was 95% original. HIX was also able to bypass GPTZero too. I also checked it on a very critical AI detector called Winston AI. Results was 100% human too. To save our time, here are the results on other AI detectors, including Plagiarism Checker X, Writer AI, and Quillbot AI detector. So you see, HIX AI bypasses all of them. Another reason is to remove plagiarism and still get 0% AI content. Before the influx of AI detectors like Turnitin, we could use paraphrasing tools like Quillbot to avoid plagiarism checkers. However, if you use Quillbot or some AI humanizers to paraphrase paragraphs or sources online, you will get low similarity index but very high AI score. But do you know that you can use HIX AI Bypass to remove plagiarism in any document and still get 0% AI content? Look at this. I will copy a few paragraphs from this journal article online. This is just an example. You should always cite all sources used. I will check the paper on Plagiarism Checker X just to show you the plagiarism level before we remove the plagiarism with HIX AI. The plagiarism level is 94%. This is expected. Now I will rephrase on HIX using the aggressive mode. You can actually use any of the modes to remove plagiarism. Now let us check the rephrase text by HIX AI. This will be quick. Amazing. The plagiarism score, that is overall similarity index, dropped from 94% to 5%. If it were a longer text, it would have even been lower than this. So if you want to avoid plagiarism and still get no AI score, you should use HIX AI Bypass. Third reason is protecting against inherited AI. Even if you didn't use generative AI to write your content, HIX AI Bypass can still be a valuable tool, especially if you're citing studies published even 2021 onwards. Many online articles published both before and after widespread AI checks might carry hidden AI scores or patterns. If you're not skilled at manual paraphrasing, you could unknowingly inherit these AI markers when you incorporate information from such sources, making your own work appear AI-generated to detection tools. Using HIX AI Bypass can help humanize your text, ensuring it reads naturally and passes AI checks, even when drawing from older online content. However, in this case, you should first check your papers for AI using Turnitin or Originality AI, so that you can only humanize only the parts highlighted as AI. Another important reason you should use of HIX is to improve grammar of your text. Some of my audience once asked me if they could use ChatGPT to correct the grammar of their text. If you use ChatGPT to correct your grammatical errors, it will be detected as AI on Turnitin. You can see the proof in a video suggested below. But do you know that you can use HIX AI to improve the grammar of your essays, papers, or even blogs? It humanizes text to not just to bypass top AI detectors, but to produce good grammar and not significantly change the meaning of text. Unlike simple paraphrasing tools and many other AI humanizers, HIX AI does not alter your intended message. This AI bypassing tool aims to keep the original meaning intact while significantly improving the flow, coherence, and overall readability of the text. You have no idea how much I love HIX AI. This is crucial for complex academic and research papers where precision is key. Finally, you don't need multiple AI humanizing tools or paraphrasing tools when using HIX AI Bypass. HIX AI has different modes for different purposes. Yes, HIX AI is relatively expensive, but if you can afford it, by all means, go for the unlimited plan and you would not regret it. I used unlimited plan when I have lots of writing to do, as the basic plan is limited in terms of word count. HIX truly stands out as a must-have tool for anyone serious about writing or doing research in 2025 and beyond. It is also a huge time saver. All right, intellects, if you found this video helpful, kindly like, share, and subscribe. It will mean the world to me too if you support this channel by joining our membership program. As a member, you'll get access to perks no other channel on YouTube offers. You can check it out. Just click on the join button below, and together we can take your academic and research journey to new heights. See you in the next video. Bye.